very soon God is going to destroy the earth. Jesus said in the last days, God is going to destroy the earth with fire. Thousands of years ago, God destroyed almost everything in the earth, but that's not all. God guaranteed that before he could make the earth brand new again, he has to destroy it by fire. And there's only one group of people that won't be here when it happens, and that's Christians. If you want to go to heaven, subscribe now and watch the video pinned in my comments.